Quite a story in this week's High School Playbook Student Athlete of the Week. Let's go to the South Hills to meet him. If the Bethel Park Jazz Band ever makes a CD, buy it. They provided a great background to a story of courage and perseverance today. Bethel Park diver John Szott qualified for states for the second straight year and plans on diving collegiately at W&J. But what makes that a more incredible accomplishment is that he did it while undergoing chemotherapy treatment for Hodgkin's disease. He was diagnosed late last year. His experience has caused him to want to major in environmental sciences.
There's a possibility that even like the toxins in the air and stuff and the chlorine could have caused some of it. So that's why I want to get into environmental science, to actually figure out why and what's going on and how to fix that in the world today, and I guess help people dealing with the same thing.
John has had tremendous support from his fellow students, teammates, coaches, and family. His girlfriend, Sarah Lewandowski, cut her hair and donated it to Locks of Love. It was our pleasure to give John the Student Athlete of the Week trophy. And the CEO of our sponsor, Clearview Federal Credit Union, a Bethel Park resident himself, Mark Brennan, was there to present a check to school officials for $250. Congratulations, John Szott, and good luck to a young man whose maturity and attitude is a great example to all of us at any age.